and welcome.
You should see Wes eat a Jolly Rancher watermelon sucker.
Oh, God.
I'm okay. Okay.
That's essentially it.
Okay. We're gonna try this. Maybe.
It's getting late.
Press X.
We're losing consciousness.
We're losing blood. We're losing blood.
It's going to other areas. Oh, I'm done.
So this is Wes wanting to regain his title.
I'm not going to.
He's gonna spam it.
He wants to get revenge for the
last
game.
Dude, I am so fucking hungry. Chase, you want to take a road trip to Mickey D's and Adrian after this?
All the way to fucking Adrian?
Dude, I'll drive.
He'll drive.
I'm hungry, man.
If we're gonna go all the way to Adrian, it'd be like, how late is beat ups open? We could call midnight, them and have wings ready.
Midnight. I already checked.
That's it?
Yeah, I already checked. I think it's 2 o'clock after tonight, like the weekend.
Okay, so this is...
Today was Friday, and last, so I would think it would be 2 o'clock still.
I forgot, this is Wes's character.
Yeah, but I haven't
not doing so well.
That's supposed to be the move.
Oh.
Bitch. Get over here.
Okay.
Oh, I'm over here.
Oh, Goofy.
Oh.
That didn't work out so well, Wes.
Watch your x-ray.
Thank God, because otherwise it was a win. I did not look at how to aim my moves. This is great. But she doesn't. She shouldn't have a bone structure. We established she's like. She's like Legion.
She's Antipod. Should be a thorax, right? Nice jump.
Oh, we'll try it again.
I don't know how to do any of my moves. Next time I'll actually look.
That's, that's like hyper teabagging.
Aww.
Big bully.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, I remembered it.
Shit.
Next time I actually have to look at my moves.
Shit.
There's your heart. Oh, there's
but she
brain.
Opens her chest in like the
there's
story.
Your brain. Yeah, but not all the way. No.
Just keep going for the day. Select a new fighter.
Oh, yeah. We're still playing. Sorry, Chase. I'll have to have sex with you later right now. Okay. I gotta play video games.
Thank you. I was waiting for that. Alright. I'm so bad.
I don't remember Kenshi at all, but we will play with
Kenshi. Anybody, because I don't...
I don't remember anybody, because, like, I'm entitled.
That's
you
it.
Fucking
that's
little
definitely
white girl.
What I was saying. Should I go reptile again? No.
I don't know. Should you?
Oh my god, just pick a fucking character. You're gonna lose anyway.
I know. It's true.
Well, I don't know. I'm not very
good.
Shut up.
You're gonna win.
Thanks for the confidence. Ah, god, he bit my shoulder, internet. This is why I say Chase is a cunt.
At least it was just your shoulder.
Here, yeah. Let's look at moves, because I don't know Kenshi's moves.
Look at the moves, Chase.
Okay. Pretty self-explanatory.
Oh, yeah.
You hit the buttons and they do things. You ready?
Oh, yeah, sure, whatever.
You can't end badly. Oh, there you go. Oh!
What is that supposed to do?
What? Oh, what? Oh, you have that thing. Okay.
That right there.
It just sent him flying back! What do you mean is it what it's supposed to do?
I'm trying to figure out moves. Oh, that's pretty neat.
Get him.
Okay.
Oh! Chase just comboed. I'm glad that's on the record.
Yeah, that doesn't happen.
Chase, do it. Not that. The other thing.
No, Chase, don't do it.
With the two shoulder buttons, Chase.
No.
Right, one or two.
Oh, that's not...
Both L2 and R2. But when he's closer. Oh, he blocked you. Because I had to tell you 5 times to do it.
Well, I just said many times, I don't play this.
Shade you all the time.
What is that shit?
What?
He's possessed.
That's my demon that I summoned, Chase. It's self-explanatory. Jesus Christ. Is this your first day?
Ow.
Yet somehow you're not dead.
Yeah, no shit.
All the x-ray movies like, should he be? Nope. Perfectly fine.
No, he's fine.
I can get back up and still do these kung fu flips.
Not only that, but it's like, literally, you hit the ground, you're up, you're like, I'm fine.
God.
Don't worry, he doesn't do anything. He just wants to dance.
I just want to dance. Yeah.
Come up.
Hinjaga.
I'm not good with Kenshi. I'm not good really at all. Trying to
kick. You're doing Tai Bo now. And kick, and kick, and kick, and punch. He just bitch slapped you in the back. Stop
it. I think it's funny because you sit there and, like, if you go back and watch Tai Bo now, it's like nothing what? Compared to, like,
any of the major ones?
Yeah, P90X now. But, you know, back in the day, Tai Bo was the shit. Like, if you were going to get a workout, it was that.
Ooh! What are my moves here? Okay, there's that one. That's not that one.
The okay.
That's
it. God, I hate that one.
I never hate that one.
Stubai, don't tell him to use that shit!
I would hope I don't have to, because if I didn't have to tell him, you wouldn't be able to block it. It's the only reason you don't want to block. Because I sit there and I'm like,
goosh.
Oh, look at me flip around, oh, cool like. Oh.
Just dick puncher. Hot puncher. He says no to your hot puncher.
What, no finisher?
No.
I hit you one too many times.
What was that? What the shit was that?
Ah, you popped my back. Okay.
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 Random. Sure.
All random. Look, I just happened to choose what I wanted.
Dick.
Oh, no. Random, I'm so lucky.
It's not like this is being recorded or anything.
What?
Yeah?
Internet, you saw me hit random. Sean's a dirty fucking liar. Alright, what was that?
Yeah, I brought it down so he was facing my way.
Say your name. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's what it is. Okay, I got it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So that's what does that one.
Back, back, back!
Such a back.
Oh.
Yeah.
What was the other one? That was it. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Or that. Do what I want you to do. There we go. Oh, you're a fool, though, Mr. Bond. I wanted you to do that.
Did you?
Not really.
That's gonna get me. Just because I'm pressing, I'm trying to go this way, and he just jumps up repeatedly. I'm like, well, that's fucked.
No.
Owie, my sunglasses. He's doing it again. God damn it, Johnny. Well, I'm fucked.
Oh, what's the bullet gonna say? Johnny Cage. I'm sorry, but that was pretty funny. Okay, I gotta be mid. I know that. Down back towards down square.
Oh, I shoot you and I throw it and then I shoot it.
I think we got time for one more. Just
let the shooting begin.
Yeah, I'll lose pretty quickly.
Dude, Aaron Black's a shit.
I'll lose pretty quickly.
Doesn't your wife have to work at 2, huh? So we can have an orgy once she leaves, right?
Doesn't it have to be 4 people at least for an orgy?
Whatever! I'll call one of my bitches.
That might be my pass out time after I take her to work. Oh.
Second, I thought we were the same person. Hey, her last name is Briggs.
Like Jax Briggs.
Yeah, you could be Jax, the cooler of the fucking two.
Where's he?
He was on there, but it's they did
this.
Who's
the other? Never mind.
He's the other one, Wes. Go ahead.
Where?
Really? Really? Just say it, Wes. Go for it.
You just passed over him.
Who? Okay, hold on. What other person looks kind of like Jackie?
I don't know, Sean. Who?
You dumb twat. It's Shinnok. Shinnok's her dad.
Silence.
It's because we're just... Plus, you have a minute and a half to kick his ass.
You got it.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
Please do. Please do. Just go.
We're not going to take time to learn moves. Even though I kind of already know some of your plays.
Just do it.
Well, a couple. Oh, she's got the stupid x-ray. That's a counter, isn't it?
I think so.
God, you're a fucking cunt.
Well, I mean, that's what we named him.
Why wouldn't it let me pick up the muck?
Okay, in case we miss this, I'm going to say this now. Remember, everyone, leave a like, I'll catch your comment, and seriously...
John Papa's the greatest non-honor player ever.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Shit. Ah, you're a fucking cunt. Come here, you little fucking bitch.
Hey, pause it after this. After this is done, pause. 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 Pause.
You pause.
Someone.